For the second Tibetan Plateau scientific expedition and research team, a key task was to explore the climate and environmental changes on the Qinghai Tibet Plateau. Ice core samples can reveal changes in the climate and environment going back many millennia. By recording the impact of human activity, they can play a vital role in research on global warming. Qomolangma, the highest mountain on Earth, represents one of the greatest challenges to the human spirit of adventure. It is also a place with unique potential for exploring the relationship between nature and humans.
冰心钻取确实是相当困难，危险的事。随着穿越越南，那么呢，适合打冰心的地方也越来越高，这样的地形条件，以及这样的海拔高度，都是人心理上和身体上都是一个很大的挑战。
因为就在这嘛，
搞了几十年冰心，一直在不同的山脉里面，在不同的海拔高度上都没有给人感觉到要大腿长骨啊，或者心理上不能承受的这种概念存在。
真漂亮啊！干这一辈子的冰川，接着再往下干。